Okay, one thing I did notice here before I get going taking this head off, which needs to be done, is these intake manifold bolts are both loose. Not even like they're just totally off and loose. That's going to cause this thing to suck a lot of air and not work efficiently at all.